And that curveball hit in the air deep down the left field line, right toward the pole. That ball is out of here. A three-run homer for Francisco Alvarez. His second three-run homer in his last three at-bats. He kept it fair inside the foul pole, his eighth home run of the year, and the Mets have a 3-0 lead in the fifth.